Hi everyone, welcome to my latest vlog. Today I wanted to talk about something which a lot of people are not discussing after last episode of WandaVision, and that happens to be the last scene that we came across when Wanda started to extend her pocket dimension, or the pocket universe, if that would be the right term for it. Now, in that respect, what's happening is that we are getting a lot of indications from the series, the episode, especially like, for example, when Quicksilver is discussing matters with her during this Halloween spooktacular, when they are sitting across a festivity. And this scene reminds me this scene from House of M. Now, if you look at it, if you start trying start to connect the dots between the comic book and the TV series itself, there are a lot of indications that we are now going to be seeing maybe Wanda encapsulating the entire United States, or maybe the entire world, as she did in her own warp reality. And in that respect, are we going to be seeing some new characters coming in? Some of the people have indicated that the addition of Quicksilver does not mean that the X-Men have made their debut in the Marvel Universe. Well, to an extent, yes, but to an extent, it doesn't even make the case for Fantastic Four. Because a lot of people are jumping with joy when Monica Rambeau mentions that she knows an aerospace engineer. But the thing is that there is a reason why they have selected a particular Quicksilver, which comes from the X-Men universe from Fox Studios.
Who, by the way, is Magneto's son in X-Men Cinematic Universe.
And they have connected it with the MCU. Yes, there is a scene in the last episode whereby Wanda, she starts seeing Pietro with all the gunshot wounds that were thrusted upon her real brother from the MCU timeline, or the MCU universe. It's a lot of speculation at this stage, but one thing I feel I am pretty much sure about is the fact that episodes 7, 8, 9, these are going to be pretty much House of M, a world, or maybe the United States, or maybe the entire state of New York, being subject to Wanda's version of reality.
But who's gonna play the role of Layla Miller and Wolverine, just like in comics? And if we say House of M, then Magneto cannot be excluded. Will Monica Rambeau play the role of Xavier, much like Layla Miller and Wolverine? What's the role of Skrulls in this entire saga? And at the same time, will this TV series be the turning point? Will it usher in the new age of Marvel Cinematic Universe, that it not only gets connected with the Doctor Strange movie, but also it unleashes an entire portfolio of characters that were not part of the MCU? We know about the X-Men, we know about the Fantastic Four, but what about other characters that are considered as part of Marvel's urban legends, the street level heroes like Moon Knight, Iron Fist, Luke Cage, Punisher? Daredevil has already been announced as being part of Spider-Man 3. So this is going to be really, really, really exciting. Let me know what you guys think in your comments. I look forward to hearing from you all. Thanks for watching.